Thank you, Paul. Time now for Ron Town.
Anna's at one of the largest hair shows in the country at McCormick Place. Hello, Anna.
Hey, good morning. I know you want to see this in detail, this creation on top of my head. Nick is the mastermind behind it. He's from Matrix. Nick, what's on my hair? What is this supposed to be?
Isn't this lovely?
It's beautiful.
Are you working it?
I am working. I am hoping it doesn't fall off because it's very heavy.
It is not falling off. It is yours. What we love about this is, you know, it's all about inspiration and having big shapes when you come to these shows so that you can go back and do something really different. How you can bring this back to the salon is by the contrasting textures that we've built in here. We have some smooth pieces, we have the braid with the kaleidoscope of colors going through, and we have the texture built in by the crimping throughout the middle.
So you can deconstruct it and then maybe do the kaleidoscope of colors or whatever.
Exactly.
Okay, but it wasn't good for Bjork on the red carpet. Is it working for our ballerina?
I don't know, it's working. We have obviously the Black Swan, which is a big hit in the movies right now. And you know, again, inspiration. Knowing that you have no limitations within hair. Keep an open mind, try something completely different. You know, we have the little Snooky Puff going on in the front.
Is that what it's called now?
There we go, it's the Snooky Puff. Uh-huh. And then we have obviously built into this very avant-garde look.
It is.
Something, again, very inspirational. Knowing that, you know what, with our clients, it's a clean palette. We're like artists, so take it and do something really creative.
All right, I'm going to move over to Almond. Let me please move the goose out of the way.
Excuse the goose.
Almond, this one looks like it could really translate. I know you're wondering, Anna has inhaled too much hairspray, but it does look like it's something I could do for a party.
Well, absolutely. I mean, what independent woman doesn't want to feel like a superhero from time to time, right? So our superhero look is really, it's all about like these, this may be a little bit stronger than what you want to wear every single day,
right?
But what it turns into is these beautiful curls and what the clients are wearing in our salon. The trend is structure and shape that can only be held in place with a good, strong holding hairspray. So
even with the soft curls,
you're going to take a little bit of hairspray and sort of lock that shape into place. So that's how something strong like this can translate into something that you wear in the salon.
Or like my mother would say, so you look neat. Exactly. You don't look disheveled.
Exactamente.
All right, guys. The America's Beauty Show ends today, but I'm sure you're going to see all these trends in a salon near you very, very soon. Thanks to the folks of Matrix. Aren't we a lovely trio? Look at this. With our boys in the
middle. Heard enough about it.
Very
good
nice.
Stuff, Anna. Yep. Thank you.